Up on the roof.
Army soldier, and his gunshot wound was self-inflicted. 16 people are hurt. Fort Hood is the largest army post in the country with more than 40,000 active duty military members. There was a similar shooting there a few years ago.
10 of your size, Lauren Compton is here now, and Lauren, a lot of new information coming in just the last few minutes.
And Tom, in this news conference, we learned a lot about the shooter this evening. Military personnel says the shooter was in the process of being treated for mental health issues. We also learned that the shooter served in Iraq in 2011. Not diagnosed with PTSD at this time. We also learned that the shooter had a wife and family and has been taking his own life after the shooting.
Petrov with it. The Americans on top, 4-3. Long shot. Craig able to get a piece of it to sweep it away. 28 seconds. The crowd going insane. Karlamov shooting it into the American end again. Morrow is back there. Now Johnson, 19 seconds. Johnson over to Ramsey. The Yelichanov gets checked by Ramsey. McClanahan is there. The puck is still loose. 11 seconds. You've got 10 seconds. The countdown going on right now. Morrow up to Schultz. 5 seconds left in the game. Do you believe in miracles? Yes!
Unbelievable.
Whispered something in your ear. It was a perverted thing to say. But I said it anyway. Thank you.
Stones deformed by gentle